Guys, today I'm going to show you why you should blow your computers often to remove any dust that might have accumulated over a period of time. So I want you to see what happens when you blow these computers. They've not been blown for a few months, and this is how what happens. Yes, and I believe that now we understand why it is important to blow off the dust on our machines from time to time. Thank you for watching. I'm Peter Konunda.